Hi guys, welcome back to Rescue Team Evil Genius. We are on our last level, 50 out of 50. The goal is to get 3 stars on every level. So far so good. Some have taken me a little bit longer than necessary, but we've got 3 stars, so let's see how we do. We found him. He's so excited. We've blocked the escape path. He won't get away with this time. We need to grab him as soon as possible. Who knows what tricks he could come up with. Okay, so we've got to repair lightning rods yet again. I don't know how he was building all this and no one noticed. Put out fires, destroy the lab, and arrest the scientist. Okay, so there's his lab. We need to take it down. So we do have firefighters this time. We are here. We've got a lot of broken houses. I don't see. Oh, there's a sawmill and the burger joint's on fire. So let's get started. Destroy the scientist's lab. Okay. And arrest the scientist. Do we have police on this one? That threw me off and I forgot what I was even trying to do. Is that who's laughing? Maybe that's who's been look at him over there. I guess that's who's been laughing this entire time. He's just watching our efforts. He laughs like a kid. Laugh.
I'm on my way.
So you won't be laughing once we get over there. Oops, more food. My shovel is here. I need to get here, but I need more food first. Come on, flip those burgers. His laugh is cracking me up. Oh, grab that.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
You're just wailing on him here. How dare you destroy these villages? I wonder if you're gonna wail on this guy like this, like that. Please grab that shovel. I'm going to make this a little bit higher. God, it's forever waiting on food.
I'm on my way.
Wait. Maybe we can redo that and get more money.
What?
I'm on my way.
What do we need? Just 100. Oh, there we go. We're gonna go take down the lab now. Put that fire out. Alright, let's get him. I feel like the secret agent is going after him. Are you not laughing now, are you? Prepare the lightning rods. Where's the other one? Oh, it's just one. We've got you. Is this nightmare finally over? Yes, and Dr. Ross will finally get what he deserves. You're terribly mistaken. I'm invincible. See you next time. Oh, dear. As we all know, the work of an agent is no less dangerous than the work of the rescuers. The agents in our department carry a heavy burden. They work hard and risk their lives every day. Oh, dear. Today, I'd like to reward an agent who's distinguished himself above all others. I present this badge to Agent Aiden Clark for excellent performance and service. Thank you. This is way too much to read. I am thrilled to be standing on this stage today. I'd like to thank everyone in the investigation. It really brought us together. Many thanks to the team of brave rescuers. Woohoo! Congratulations! You've completed the main storyline. You now have access to the bonus levels. And that is it, guys. I have completed all 50 levels. I got 3 stars on all 50 levels. I hope you guys enjoyed this series, and I may do the bonus one as its own separate series. We'll see. But please give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you next time. Bye.